Super Bowl of Dog Shows begins today, and hundreds of America's finest canines are headed to Madison Square Garden for a shot at Best in Show.
And one Lancaster County couple and their dog will be there competing. News 8's Jim Sinkovitz says more on what they call a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
Cookie and Steve Urasovic of East Earl Township have some big dogs. Three Samoyeds, one of them three-year-old Luca, a champion who will compete against other champion breeds this week in New York.
This, to us, it's an honor. I never would have thought that we would be going to Westminster. I mean, you hear about it, you watch it, you're like, that's got to be outstanding. I mean, it's just, to me, it's an honor that we even made it this far.
The Urasovics and Luca head to Madison Square Garden on Tuesday, Valentine's Day, also the couple's 14th wedding anniversary. Cookie says it's much more than a beauty pageant for dogs and takes a lot of work.
Each dog has a standard that the judge is looking for.
Dogs are judged by the way they look, how they move, so exercise is very important. Luca does a lot of walking outside and on a treadmill inside.
Exercise, making sure that they get enough exercise between ourselves, the treadmill, and we do have a dog sitter that comes loyally every day.
And while Luca moves around a lot here, behavior is a quality judges also look for. This is the Urasovics' first trip to the biggest dog show in the world. All they want is for Luca to give his best.
It's just an honor to say that we made it. This is a once-in-a-lifetime thing. We could put that on our little
bucket list.
Check.
Jim Sinkovitz, News 8.
Oh, I love those fluffy dogs. They're so pretty. Well, you can watch the Westminster Dog Show tonight from 9 to 11 on CNBC. The final competition, by the way, is tomorrow.